just me, or did she get, like, way better at playing piano? Hey, Toby, what's going on?
What's it look like? We're getting this on camera. Didn't you see the news this morning? Rin's trending, man. Big story about the beautiful pianist who lost her memory. They say if you send someone a video of her, they'll get their wish granted.
Oh, come on.
Oh, well, I heard it lets you meet your true self.
Seriously? Oh, man. Well, what I heard was that it would fix your broken-ass relationship.
Don't sweat the details. Just think of it as a good luck piano. That's it. I'm adding you, Vince. You could use a pick-me-up.
You got a mail.
Hey, leave me out of this.
Come on, why not? It's supposed to get stronger the more you send out.
That's called spam.
Do you regret it, though? Yeah, check out how good she looks on camera.
I guess. You're a real pro now, Rin. Music like that could raise the dead. So, what's your secret?
It's all thanks to you.
Nah, don't sell yourself short. So, Rin, about this morning...
Yo, do it again! I want in on this.
Okay, sure.
Oh, could you play that one song? Oh, my girlfriend loves it.
What's it called? Rin's getting awfully popular. It's been like this all day. People can't get enough of that piano.
Yeah.
Don't tell me you're jealous. Like you're not so special.
It's not like that. It's just more like watching a bird leave the nest, you know? Besides, already got a...
Yeah, geez. Men are so self-centered. Hey, you'd better not be sending mixed messages. I'm worried. Rin's a little naive, you know? People get their hearts broken over this kind of thing. And it's pretty clear that...
Pretty clear that what?
Never mind. Just ignore me.
Que me dit mon téléphone? Félicitations. Tu te sens mieux?
Why are you even doubting her?
Believe her, but...
You're ignoring your own sins in the first place.
But...
Then why don't you break up?
Huh.
Well, if you're cheating, and you think she's cheating, that's the logical choice.
Dude, don't just sit there getting angry.
I'm not. I'm sorry. I'm just tired.
Text message of happiness, huh?
Well, Erica's always been into those weird superstitions.
Especially the romantic ones. Not that it's really worked out for her. Remember that time she got hurt? Dropped off the face of the planet?
Huh? What happened?
I remember that. You know, people were saying she was dead, but then she just popped up out of nowhere.
I never knew Erica had some trauma like that in her past. But I'll fill every hole in her heart.
I'll fill every hole in her heart.
I'm serious here. Don't make fun of me.
You got a mail.
my mom about Erica.
Huh? Wait, what?
Yeah, I found the one.
You don't say. Well, don't go overboard.
Sure thing.
Drink up, Vince. This is all the free time you get.
Sorry, I need to take a whiz.
Hey, how's Toby doing at work?
He's fine. I can trust him to customize a bike without watching over him.
You should spend more time tinkering with chicks, not bikes.
He needs to hook up with somebody good for him. Someone besides Erica.
You're so good with the little guy. How about sharing some of that love with us?
Yeah, right.
Guessing.
Hey, Vincent, who's Catherine?
Huh? What are you asking me for? That's your name, right?
Weren't you acting kind of weird this afternoon?
Maybe I was a bit strange.
Who's Catherine?
I don't know. I mean, you're Catherine, right?
Allez, jumelles, qu'est-ce que vous avez à me dire ce soir? Ce tas des bords. Pas possible.
You don't look so good.
Todd, my boss, he's dead.
Oh.
Wasted away. He was talking about those strange dreams. Am I gonna die? Like in the rumors? If I don't wake up from this nightmare, am I gonna die? I'm having those nightmares too. I can't remember, but I see them. She's the witch. She cursed me when I said I couldn't marry her. That's what those dreams are about.
Don't worry about it. They're just rumors.
Why? Why did he have to die? He was such a good guy. My head hurts.
You got a mail.
Vincent, why don't you hook up with him? I can't be with you, right? So everyone wins.
Yeah, it's no use being with a man who will just become somebody else's.
Hey guys.
If you're gonna get hurt, then why did you bring this up? Do you have any idea how I feel when I buy my clothes? I have to save everything I make just to buy handbags and clothes that won't embarrass you when we're seen together. I studied economics and etiquette every day just so I wouldn't embarrass you at an important dinner. But it's all pointless, because no matter how much I better myself, it'll never be good enough for some people.
Anna.
It was inevitable that we'd break up from the beginning. I'm sorry I never let you give me any presents. I had to do something to keep my dignity.
Is that what you really want?
This isn't about what we want or don't want.
You got a mail.
Can I tell you the rest of yesterday's story?
Oh, sure. You're up?
I think I was at the part where the ballerina suddenly had many enemies. She started to be harassed. Eventually, her entire family was killed.
What?
She took her own life after that. It's the truth.
It's done, it's done.
That's what everyone else says. But it still won't bring her back. Have I told you about that legend? That if you survive, you'll be granted any one wish.
It's just a rumor, right?
It might be a ridiculous fairy tale, but right now, I feel like I've got to believe in something if I'm going to go on. If I'd never written that article, she'd still be alive. I know what my wish would be. I'd change the past, save her. I was such a fool.
But
that's why I'm hung up on this stupid legend. Go ahead and laugh if you like.
It's not funny.
Pas besoin de rire.
You got a mail.
Takes me back.
Tellement mimi comme ça.
Everyone seems to be talking. I hope it. Excuse me.
You got a mail.
Photo de Catherine en sous-vêtements.
I've been waiting for you. Did you know Todd? He was a regular here.
Yeah, the department head, right?
Did you know that he died? In the same mysterious, shriveled up way that all those other men have died.
Died? This morning?
He had a potty mouth and was a playboy. But he was good at looking after people. He was a fine man.
Yeah.
Do you believe in the afterlife? That death isn't the end of everything, but I want there to be an end. I won't be living now because I have something I need to do.
What's that?
Ne t'inquiète pas, le baquet survivra à tous les caleçons du monde. On a quasiment pas parlé ce soir à Catherine.
What's the name of that song you're always playing?
I'm actually not sure, but it's like my fingers remember the motions. It must be really important to me.
I just wonder if it might be a clue as to who you are.
Vincent.
What's wrong? Did the stalker come back?
Oh no. The shower in my apartment's been acting up. The water.
Oh yeah. The place is kind of falling apart. Sometimes I just bang on stuff and it works again, but...
Really? Okay, I'll try that next time. I knew I could count on you, Vincent.
Allez, taper sur la plomberie, bonne idée. Ça va faire un trou dans le mur, tu vas te retrouver inondé.
Told his girlfriend that he has no intention of marrying her. How can a man tell a woman that? It's like saying, I don't love you. If that happened to me, I'd disappear all over again.
Oh, I remember that. You just up and vanished.
Stop saying I vanished. I was crashing at a friend's place. I remember that you guys were all worried sick.
Of course we were. We honestly thought you were dead.
To be young and thoughtless can be forgiven, but if you're an adult...
Stop tormenting yourself all over again.
So you guys really need to learn how a girl's heart works. A girl is always hoping someone will come and sweep them away.
Oh, come on.
Ahem, sounds like somebody wants to pay their tab right now.
And when it comes to choosing a partner, the way men see things can't compare to the way women view it. I hear they even distinguish by smell, too. I wonder. I thought I was a sweet-scented middle-aged man. But Erica just said I have old man smell.
Like I care.
Yeah, anyway. As I was going to say, the hunter in relationships is actually the female. Female moose have males fight each other to win her courtship. When I saw that documentary last night, I was on the edge of tears for the poor husband. Maybe you can't be too careless for too long. Women are hunting every day for better prey. If you take too long, you might be exchanged for the prey next to you, you know?
And now, continuing our coverage of the mysterious weakening deaths. Richard Davis, age 30, has been found dead today.
30. Wow. It's even younger than I am.
Hey, salut Mitsuba. Merde, Todd.
Todd? The Todd that came here? I knew I hadn't seen him these days.
That's all we currently have on this story. We'll be moving on to the news after a brief update on the weather in Area 15. We will now cover the story of the beautiful pianist with no memory.
Faut qu'on aille boire. Ah, on peut aller voir la photo de Catherine aussi. On va boire d'abord. Bah moi ça va bien et toi mon ami? Come sta la casa? Enfin, je porte un caleçon autour du cou, donc je sais pas si on peut dire que je vais bien en fait. Avec du sirop et du vin blanc ou du champagne.
Kir is a popular French cocktail consisting of crème de cassis topped with white wine. A Kir Royale uses champagne in place of the white wine used in
le savoir de l'alcoolique. Faut pas hésiter à demander. De la liqueur de fraise en plus du sirop. C'est le caleçon qui était offert avec la collector du premier Catherine. Et du coup, c'est mon porte-bonheur pour cette nouvelle version du jeu. Et si je le portais vraiment, déjà, il m'irait pas. Et en plus, comment dire, vous le verriez pas.
Empty. Hey, can I get a drink?
Bring it right over. There.
C'est Rin qui sert des verres maintenant. On n'est pas obligé de le voir. Bah si. C'est le porte-bonheur du live. Si vous le voyez pas en live, c'est quoi l'intérêt? Et puis ça fait une question que les gens peuvent me poser. Tous les timides qui osent pas venir discuter. Non, on a assez bu. On va aller voir une photo porno dans les toilettes. Non, c'est bon. Je suis pas bourré. Vous avez pas de preuves. Il est pas bourré. Et elles sont où les toilettes? Là-bas? On va faire pipi sur le piano. Ah, je sais. J'ai une tête à chapeau. On m'a souvent dit que j'avais une tête de cul. Quoi? Caleçon, cul, tête, chapeau. Tout ça, quoi. Je suis pas bourré. Non, je suis pas en train de faire pipi sur Pac-Man. C'est mon petit levier de drague, en fait, le caleçon sur la tête. Ça excite les filles. Holy shit! On peut pas avoir les mêmes, mais de Catherine. Alors, c'est un puzzle game en fait, avec une très très grosse toile narrative. Tu commences l'histoire, en fait, tu découvres Vincent, le héros, qui est envoyé dans un monde où il doit résoudre un puzzle. Elle a un très joli sous-vêtement. Et il doit résoudre des puzzles en fait, et en même temps, tu découvres la vie de Vincent, les troubles qu'il a actuellement dans sa façon de vivre. Et les décisions qu'il doit prendre, et en fait, tu découvres petit à petit la vie de Vincent, tu interagis avec les personnes, tu donnes des réponses qui te semblent logiques, ou t'essayes d'avoir une certaine fin, ça dépend de comment tu joues. Et du coup, tu vois la trame narrative avancer petit à petit. Le jeu, quand tu l'as fait une fois, le jeu en lui-même ne change pas. Par contre, tes réponses changent les fins. Et les fins du jeu, il y en a, il y en avait 8 avant, et je crois qu'il y en a 12 ou 13 maintenant. Mais du coup, le gameplay, entre guillemets, qui fait que le jeu m'avait attiré au début, c'est celui qu'on va découvrir là dans 2-3 minutes, avec les moutons. Et qui est en fait un gameplay de puzzle game, où tu dois te frayer un chemin dans une tour avec des cubes. Alors les énigmes, c'est juste le côté puzzle game, hein. Il n'y a pas de... Ah, si, y a des événements dans le truc, il y a des choses à découvrir, mais il n'y a pas d'énigmes en soi. T'as pas besoin de mettre le rond bleu dans le... dans la porte pour l'ouvrir, quoi. Pas avant, parce que là c'est une nouvelle mouture du jeu, donc ça se trouve il y a une énigme à un moment ou des bricoles, hein. Je peux pas te le dire encore, mais. Oh, les blocs bombes, ça c'était horrible. Donc voilà, là tu vois la tour. Et en fait, le principe c'est de grimper tout en haut. Ça s'appelle une tour de Babel. Tu grimpes tout en haut. Donc t'as du temps pour le faire. T'as des blocs là maintenant qui sont piégés. Et donc le but bien sûr c'est de monter le plus vite possible, sachant que le bas commence à s'écrouler petit à petit. Je sais pas si tu vois... Ah putain on le voit pas. Mais là en bas à gauche de l'écran tu vas voir y a la tour. Il y a la tour que tu dois grimper, il y a ta position et tout en bas y a le fait que ça disparaisse en fait. Après clairement j'ai déjà fait le jeu hein, donc on peut pas vraiment me considérer comme un joueur débutant. Donc si des fois t'as l'impression que je fais un peu vite, c'est normal. Vers la fin du jeu ça devient beaucoup plus tendu et en plus là on est en easy. En normal le jeu est déjà beaucoup beaucoup plus tendu, quoi. Mais disons que les techniques de base c'est Sachant que en plus tu as des bonus si tu grimpes sans jamais t'arrêter. Je sais pas si tu vois le 5-36 là qui est apparu. 36 steps. C'est-à-dire que je suis monté sans m'arrêter pendant 38 là par exemple. Donc, tu vois, j'ai monté 38 étages sans que ça bloque. Après, je suis en easy encore une fois. C'est beaucoup, beaucoup plus dur en hard. Ou même en normal. Lui. 52, 52, 53. Parfait. Donc là, on entend la cloche, ça veut dire que je me suis près du sommet. Pourquoi t'as mis facile? Parce que je voulais atteindre une certaine fin et que samedi il y a Borderlands qui sort. Je voulais avoir fini ma run avant samedi en fait. Vendredi soir il y a Borderlands qui sort, je veux dire. Et du coup je dois le faire avec Casio en live, avec un autre streamer en live. Du coup comme je sais pas combien de temps va me prendre Borderlands, je voulais pas avoir 2 jours en cours. Sachant que je vais faire une deuxième run après hein, de Catherine en normal cette fois. Où on se prendra un peu plus la tête sur les énigmes. Si on les pose encore comme ça. Réponds toujours sincèrement.
What? Seriously?
praiseworthy. And since I think that men who bind themselves to one woman forever are boring and have no lives, I thought praiseworthy would be the right answer. I wish they were questions with definite answers, like, when's your birthday?
C'est quand ton anniversaire? Je le dis à personne. Ah bah tu vas mourir. Du coup, tu vois, entre les paliers, tu as des moutons qui sont en fait des personnes de la réalité. Les autres te voient comme un mouton. Hein. Toi, tu vois les autres comme un mouton et eux, ils te voient aussi comme un mouton. Lui, c'est le vendeur. Je lui parle juste pour le plaisir. Donc il y en a certains que tu vois... Pourquoi des moutons en particulier? C'est lié au fait que ça soit le sommeil en fait. Et que le bélier représente le mal, le diable. Et comme ces hommes sont maudits par la sorcière, entre guillemets, je vais pas vous dire la fin parce que c'est pas cool. Hein. Sont tous maudits par une femme en fait pour leurs actions.
The money to buy a fancy car and was killed by a mugger. Now go. I want to deter you from asking me for money if possible. I'm sorry to say.
Et du coup, si tu interagis avec les gens, tu as une chance de les sauver. Sans parler qu'ils t'apprennent des techniques. Et en plus, t'as un mode défi en fait, un monde. Un mode où tu es en illimité. Il y a même un mode où tu peux jouer à deux sur le même écran. Et c'est comme dans le 1. Pas parler à tout le monde. Si. Je vais parler. Tu lui parlais aussi. Pac, 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 pac. On va parler avec Rin. C'est comme ça à chaque fois qu'il s'endort. Oui, depuis 5 nuits déjà. On a la 5ème nuit si je me rappelle bien. Et il doit passer ses épreuves et on lui a dit que quand il atteindrait le sommet, il pourrait réaliser un souhait. Et que s'il n'y arrivait pas, il mourrait. Et entre les paliers, il faut que tu répondes aux questions. Et ces questions finissent par jouer sur la trame finale en fait. Sur comment le jeu va finir. C'est jamais les mêmes épreuves. Alors c'est le même type, mais c'est pas la même grimpette.
That's your answer. I see. Humans are quite fascinating. The deeper their bonds grow, the more suspicious they become of each other.
Shut up. I have enough to worry about back home.
No, you must continue to worry, both here and in the real world. What's true, what's false, and what path shall you take?
Ta-ta-ta. Et donc, si tu es en ligne, tu vois les réponses des joueurs actuellement. Sinon, tu vois les réponses qu'ils ont eues à travers les questionnaires. Très franchement, j'y crois moyen à leurs réponses, mais... Et je trouve les blocs de glace beaucoup plus chauds que les blocs bombes. Pas avoir peur de si peu. Pas avoir peur de si peu. Ne pas s'arrêter, continuer à grimper. Alors que les moutons s'écroulent à gauche, à droite, au milieu. Continuez à grimper. Je fais pas les techniques. Bah en fait, il faut que ça soit utile. Là par exemple, ça servait à rien. Clairement.
Got it.
Faut qu'il y ait une utilité, entre guillemets, au fait d'utiliser une technique spécifique, comme faire exploser les blocs et tout. Souvent, elles sont utiles deux ou trois niveaux plus tard, en fait. Au moment où tu commences à les oublier. Orlando. Orlando, c'est mon pote.
Choose friends based on what they can do for you?
That's what they did. And then they left me once I lost my worth. But I got a letter from her today.
What did it say?
You're gonna laugh at this. I'm afraid to read it.
If you want an item, pony up some tonight's product bills.
Je veux pas ton item, non! Pourquoi tu lui parles alors, Baka? Parce que il faut parler aux gens.
Hey, look, there's light shining through the windows.
Wow. Can you see what it looks like outside? Wow.
Yes.
I thought about what you said earlier. You're right. Can't just forget you're a man of wealth. Look around you. Could you really say it's the same as always? Maybe this time will be different.
Don't bother. You'll just end up like all the rest.
You said it yourself. Money means nothing here. We're just sheep. Look, no one's gonna talk to you if you keep pushing people away.
But that's the only way I can protect myself.
Say it's about cheating, but I've never cheated.
I see. So what's really going on?
Have you cheated?
Yeah.
There's a survey saying that 70% of men in relationships cheat. That makes me a minority. But just so you know, 40% of women cheat. It's the truth.
Huh, really?
A study claims that people attempt to create relationships resembling those of their pasts. Your childhood relationship with your parents, previous romantic relationships, that's what people are yearning for when they search for love.
Okay, so what?
Huh? I'm sorry. Anyway, not cheating is the best course of action. It's a momentary thrill, but it costs so much more. You know what I mean?
Anna, I've decided to let others help me. I'm going to climb. For Anna.
Why do people fall in love?
What?
Some people say that you find that romantic spark when you encounter someone who compensates for your own flaws. By doing so, you can find an idealized version of a personality completely opposite to yours through a romantic relationship. In a nutshell, you're trying to get rid of the self you hate through romance.
That actually makes some sense. I do feel like I'm a better person when I'm with Anna. I'm not empty anymore. I'm not the me who can't do anything.
So maybe that's why we fall in love. To accept who we are and live our lives.
That makes romance seem awfully trivial.
Ouais, c'est pas faux.
It's coming again tonight, isn't it? Hey, what is it for you?
Different things. Some kind of baby. Hands.
Really does vary person to person. In my case, it's my mother. Coming after me. To take me back. To lock me away. I managed to get away that day, but I've been running all this time since then. And now, I don't want to return to that life. I need to keep techniques in my mind. I need to keep running.
Hang in there, man.
I don't want to return to that life. I need to keep techniques in.
Hang in there, man.
Things. You can't always rise to every situation, but you can only fall to the level of your.
And then kill.
Allow me to explain. Bombs away. After activating a bomb block, quickly move it away from the area. If you push the bomb block off an edge before it explodes, the blocks around you will not be damaged.
That seem useful to you?
That should help. Have you seen this?
Allow me to explain. Sproing. When you get on a
spring, on les a pas encore, les tremplins.
You can jump upwards 5 blocks. You can move spring blocks. So use.
Nice.
Alright, what's next?
That sounds pretty useful. I expect nothing less of you.
You want to reduce.
Try. Allow me to activate the bomb block.
Comment tu vas, Lucarne? J'ai déjà fini une run? Non, non, on a repris du début. On n'a pas fini encore. Non, non, ils veulent me donner une promotion. Ils veulent me donner plus de boulot et que je le fasse sans argent. Du coup, je suis pas trop d'accord.
Have you ever suspected your partner of cheating?
No.
So that's the one you chose. I consider tonight's trial the midpoint. Only the truly skilled will survive from here on out. The trials will only get longer, so there's no time to waste.
Then hurry the hell up. I'll get out of here before the night is over.
Very well. I'll take you to the next level.
It's party! On arrêtera à la fin de cette partie. Je sauvegarderai dès qu'on aura fini le puzzle. Oh putain, il y a des fourmis.
Thank you.
Eh ben bonne chasse mon ami à Lucarne. Et à bientôt sur Bacal Live. Ouh. Sur Alu Live. Le mode facile est vraiment un peu trop facile des fois. J'aurais pu faire un peu d'effort. Ah, c'est vrai que j'ai passé suffisamment de temps sur le jeu pour pas avoir à réfléchir pour les énigmes, mais quand même. Du coup, je vous remercie d'avoir suivi ce live, les amis. On se retrouve dès demain. Demain soir, vers 20h, comme tous les soirs. Pour la suite de notre live. Ah, putain, il y a mon deuxième pote qui est arrivé. Le flic est là-bas, le cuistot aussi. L'homme en or aussi. Lui, il est là. Ah bah c'est bon, il y a quasiment tout le monde. Si je me trompe pas. Je vous remercie d'avoir suivi ce live, on se retrouve demain. Allez, bisous. Et n'oubliez pas, il y a Alucard qui est parti chasser normalement. Hop. Non, c'était pas Alu. Il est sur Monster Hunter World Iceborne Edition. N'hésitez pas à aller le voir. Il est cool. Et allez sur le Discord aussi si vous voulez discuter, si vous voulez dire des conneries, si vous voulez m'entendre dire des conneries. Si vous voulez voir des dessins, du porno, des petits chats. Y'a pas de petits chats, faut que je mette des petits chats. C'est mignon les petits chats. Sauvegarder, hein. Juste au cas où. Ouais, c'était bon. C'est bon. Psychologiquement, je peux y aller maintenant.